Yeah, I definitely think that leads to the old Seafield Colliery. I'm pretty sure it does.
Try again. Perhaps if I pitch it a little higher, I can see.